If you want to sanctify yourself after your monthly visitation, you need to come into the premises of the church. The elders in the church will perform the sanctification for you. Your husband, no matter the position of your husband at home, cannot do it for you. You need to be in the church to do it. God will bless you as you add to that too, in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Days of worship and time. On Wednesday, 9 a.m., we have the service for the needy and barren women. If you want to partake in this service, you come with a bottle of water, a stick of candle, and three different types of healthy fruits. 9 a.m. If you know that you will not be able to be physically present in this service, you can make arrangements for your items, like the fruits, the candlesticks, and the water. Make it available in the church and notify the shepherd of the parish. As you do so, God will bless you in Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
9 a.m. Same Wednesday, 6 p.m. That's the midweek service. And we call it the Wednesday service too. 6 p.m. Every first Thursday of the month is our new moon service. This is the only night vigil according to We Celestial. Service begins with praise and worship at 10:30. Service proper starts by 12 midnight. God bless you as you do so. I was told by my boss that the women are lagging behind in this service. New moon service. Most of our women don't show up, but men, I recommend you. God will bless you. So please, our mothers and our women, please put some effort. I know there are some people that will do night work. If you're not working, make sure you come around. Don't sleep at home. There's always something to pick up in that time. I tell you, if I'm permitted to sign here, I'll give it a screen. Maybe. We encourage to come, but for now it's not testimony time. God will bless you in Amen. The name of Jesus.
Amen.
Friday, 6 p.m. We have the Power Day service. 6 p.m. And immediately after that service, we have the service for the prophets and prophetesses, visionaries, dreamers, and anyone that is looking for such gifts. It's not only for our prophets alone. If you are a man and you are thinking that God, we have the Spirit of God in you and you want to develop it, you can't sit down in your house on that day and say you want to develop it. You come with, sit down with like minds, iron sharpens iron. So don't think it's for prophets or dreamers alone. God can turn you to a prophet. God can turn you to a prophetess. God will bless you in the mighty name of Jesus. Yeah. Our Sunday service, as we are doing, in this particular service, we do not wait. It's 10 a.m. 10 a.m. we start our service. We start the prayer at the gate there and come inside with Jerry Moyamo. It is important that we come into this service to service before 10 a.m. So we can all march in together. There is joy in that and there is blessing in that. A lot of our prophets have prophesied concerning that. They have given us vision concerning that. That God really, the angels are always there by 10, marking the register for those that are coming in. Be part of it. God will bless you as you do so in the name of Jesus. There's an invitation, a written invitation for us, not a printed one. Holy Trinity Parish, Celestial Church of Christ. The harvest is next week, Sunday, August 1st. Holy Trinity. I know a lot of people know the place. The shepherd is a shepherd, identity, and is inviting you all. This is in Plano, and the address will be posted on the billboard. Hallelujah. Service conductor for next week's service will be me. Service conductor for midweek service, which is Wednesday, will be me. These are easy. Service conductor for party service shall be Senior Elder Sojiji. Next week, first lesson shall be for Shegun Aliyu. Second lesson shall be Leader Adegboyega. Feeding of the homeless will be next week, Thursday. This week, we are in the new week now. On Thursday, we shall be going out to feed the homeless in Fort Worth and in Dallas. So please, if you know that you want to partake in this exercise, I will be passing paper around, put down your name. 2 p.m., we want to be here by 2 p.m. So by 2:30, we are off. Latest 3:34, we are back there, thanking the Lord for the good service. So I'll be passing the paper around. If you want to be part of it, put your name down. And make sure when you put your name down, you are here by 2. God will bless you as you do so in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
At this point, I will invite the harvest committee to the podium.
Let somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Jesus said, do not worry. Do not worry. No matter what. My father in the Lord used to say, my worry. I don't know what your needs are, but I am very, very sure. Before the harvest, during the harvest, and after the harvest, the Bible says he stretched forth his hand and he satisfied the needs of all living things. And I'm praying to Almighty God that because you are present in this abundance today, the Lord will satisfy you with the abundance in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I would like to go ahead and say, my gosh. Don't just worry. The Lord has done it.
Amen.
Just believe that the Lord has done it. All what you need for this harvest, the Lord has done it.
Amen.
Just face your neighbor, just say,
neighbor.
On August 29, something is going to happen. Do you know what is going to happen? We are harvesting. We are harvesting. Have you started planting your seeds? That is the question. Because for you to be sure that you are going to harvest on that day, you have to plant something. Hallelujah.
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 Before you be sure that you are going to harvest something on that August 29th, you must plant something. And it is that your seed that you are going to harvest on that day. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Like the Bible lesson read to our here last week. I was not around, but I used it to preach. Exodus 23. It was talking about three feasts. Feast of harvest, feast of ingathering, and the feast of the living bread, or living bread. But those, I want to tell you today, those three feasts, they have one thing in common. They are talking about eternal kingdom. They are preparing us towards the end time. How you are going to be arrested on that day? It is whatever you plant now that you will reap. Don't think that it's your miracle and peace colorful. It is a divine preparation for the end time. Like the book of Mark 6 said, that whatever you do, whatever goodness you do, it's like you are laying your treasure in heaven. Go boom, go to my shit, do what's good. And the ones you've been doing in the time past, you are preparing towards the end time. When you shall be arrested. Chicken now. Those are the militating and the mitigating factors affecting the body. Yeah. I want but don't affect the body when you took in jet a day if you go. I must tell you the truth. We have told the body to marry, making jubilation and the rest. Forgetting the fact that it is a divine preparation towards the end time. And it is my prayer to God that at the end of our sojourn in life, we shall all be heaven in Jesus' name. Yeah. What am I saying in this? Whatever you do now, it's like you are laying your treasure in heaven. Whatever cover you contribute towards the glory, because it was ordained by God, it is a must do. To ba unwe, tun grave ya deje. To ba unwe, ma tun she. Ole ma kon leti wa, but I must let you know the truth. That is what we call harvest. It is whatever we plant that we harvest. Whatever you contribute, that is what you reap in heaven. Gbogbo ile to ko, gbogbo moto to ra, to ra. Gbogbo awon business is o ni bi lo sohun but in ko to ba se lori ile alaye a ma fi se daju e. I remember the story of Dorcas, also known as Tabitha. The Bible recorded that she was full of good work and charity. Full of what? Good work and charity. Peter never knew her from Adam. He was just passing by and he heard it that somebody had died. And who was this person? It was because of the good works that she has done. That was what made Peter to visit where she was. And she was raised because of her good works. He shared it with her family. He had a son in the past. Please. I beg him in the name of God. We are not here to cajole you or to manipulate you, but we are just telling you the gospel. Please, whatever you need to do concerning this harvest, do it. Our majority, our money, tell the Jacob, trust in your city. Qui a l'air de faire un peu de temps. Ou tu as affiché, 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 ou tu as
affiché, ou tu as affiché, ou tu as May my good people be supported. Amen. I'm not really scared. I'm seeing faces. I know you are here. Anyways, let's go into the matter. So we have fruit, and that will cost us $350. Fruit. Please, thank you. Invitation. Invitation. $400. Invitation. $400.
Fruit.
Invitation $400. Please now. Shalom. Invitation? Okay, thank you. Rebate $350. I'm not seeing anything from the hotel. Hotel help us too. Okay, I take that back. Rebates 350. Somebody help us. Rebates. Help us now. We will not be here to deal with. There's no sample of this. Rebates 350. Two, three people can come together and get it done. All right, we just need the money and food for us to partake in the blessing. You know, it could be $100, it could be $50. Rebates 350. Okay, thank you. Rebates 350. Yeah, what's my work? 350. Thank you. Yeah, I'm coming. Programs 2,000. Yeah, I'm coming. Program 2,000. So these are expect like five people to come together. $2,000 for program. Program 2,000. Fermi Alpha. Okay. Program 2,000. Without program, we cannot be Korean. Programs.
Chairman.
Program 2,000. Okay.
Chairman,
2,000 program. Cow, 3,000. Okay. Cow's been taken. Ingredients, 1,500. Ingredients, 1,500. I'm coming into your room. See, Monte Obalota, Mohammed.
Mohamed Alaba, Andrew, allez, j'y vais, non. 1 million, 1500. Ok. Good. Rice. Okay. 10 glass of rice. Okay. Chicken, 6 trays. Okay.
Thank you.
Fish, 16 trays. 680. Thank you, ma'am. I'm going to go to the soda and juice, 500. What is that? What about soda and juice, $500. Soda and juice. Soda and juice, $500. I'm going to my bros. What's in the water? I don't know. Soda and juice, okay. Ice and water, 450. Okay, thank you. I show you. Thank you. Now, I know, remember last time I called it, then me by girl. But I don't know if you can apple. I'm going to call it. So, please, we want this to be coming in. You know, but if we don't get it, we'll come back here like we always do. Our list.
Okay, where are you?
What's it with some daddy?
Where are you?
What's it with some? Yeah, what's it with some? Everything he has been taken by God's grace.
Amen.
So we expect. So we expect this to start coming in as soon as possible. But then if we don't get it, we'll come back here and we'll be at least like we always do and see. So coming from the chairman, if you're interested in doing advert of your businesses, you can see. You can see Sister Tosin. And I think half page is $50 and full page is $100. If you want to advertise. Jesus, for you, Allah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
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 Hallelujah. And that by the Lord, they need that by Olorun oba mi e to nkukun ni bi owara ojo yo kukun gogo yin
God bless everyone of us
e konkon la ba lenu papa e ba ti mo wa laye
we see the wanted from papa when I was alive
oni oluwa oba mi mo He
said, God Almighty, that we serve.
One equal in general, you can see.
It doesn't go in.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hey, he's getting what he wants.
It's as if you're not getting what I'm saying.
Only Oluwa.
He said, Lord.
Eighty and see ye.
One that we serve.
Only to general, you can see.
He takes up everything for you.
He needs one so.
What is that saying, Nelson?
He ain't Paul. The apostle to what? So for one in way, 2 Corinthians 9 from 6 till probably 9.
That's what Paul Apostle was telling on in the book.
Oh Lord, he tell you, he basically only Obama, he need Obama for long.
He said, whatever you bring to God,
only Allah will swear. I just don't for
it. Oh, we quantify it and pay it back.
Only to back pay, but go say, you are real, to be one for long.
Whatever you think,
only to one was one.
Oh, we quantify it.
I just find it real.
I give you the reward.
So, for so many,
there is nothing.
Everybody must have suffered.
There's nothing on
this
earth. You do to God and you
will
do to God. Is anybody with your Bible?
Efifuni. Aosififuo. Osumo dara dara. Eti akumole won dada eh. Beni. Won wa mi wo ima kayo. Beni. To po akun wo sile.
Ni ao won si ayayin.
Beni.
Nitori
osun ona
ti
eyin fi
won
ya
o won
si ayayin nitori osun ona ti se ri si wi pe oluwa ki je mi si
won ni a o pada fi won fun yin
bene we wa na wa ka lo yibo oluwa ki je on gbese bi o mule bi o mule dada o mule dede oluwa mo wa so ka
It will be given unto you.
A good measure.
Pressed down
and shaking together.
And running over.
It becomes a mountain now. Eh?
You pour into your lap.
I want to add that.
It will measure to you.
I'm telling you, I'm telling you, Kilo wa shele. Katori hari osu kokto bayi.
Within a month.
Three man yes, it was in church one year.
Came to church.
Oh, okay. Oh man, ni contact is unfair to daddy.
Salo
ma, salo le wa basoro, baba
ikika. Baba
ikika no, ni se o ni koko. To ba kwe fume ma, he se hey.
Say that you have not done it.
O le sifu ye, kota ikifu baba ikika. I told you ni baba ikika tibet.
And his life, literally turned around.
O son ti o she, ti o nwa o, ti li wo de o wa.
How do you do good or bad when you look at
your own?
Brethren, let's recite the creed in unison. I believe in God,
Father Almighty,
maker of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Ghost, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, dead, and buried. He descended into hell. The third day, he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and seated at the right hand of God, the Father Almighty. From there, he shall come to judge the living and the dead.
Oh yes.
I believe in the Holy Ghost, the celestial Church of Christ, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen. Wherever they preach.
Holy
Jesus Christ. Holy Father. Holy. 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 That is the time of come. We want to sit back and listen. We have been able to hear from you. That is what we speak. Show us the way.
Amen. In Jesus'
name. Amen. other gods. We are the works of men. You are the only God. There is none like thee, all other gods. All other gods. They are the works of men. You are the only God. There is none like thank you.
Ayo, ayo, I want to thank my father in the Lord for giving me this golden opportunity to stand before the congregation to come and speak the mind of the Lord to each people out there. I wouldn't have said anything because the Harvest Committee representative has really encroached into my territory. And I was thinking of, well, let me just get it that way. My daddy in the Lord came up again and crushed again, so I'm having a very little portion. But the little portion I will make better use of. So there's something that came into my mind when the Harvest Committee representative was talking about you need to show, you reap and love. It is obvious that whatsoever you show is a law. It's not negotiable. Am I right?
Yes.
But Daddy, there's something I noticed about our harvest in Nigeria and in America. In Nigeria, you really have the feeling that these things are from farm. There's difference between fruits and what do you call it? There's a difference between fruits and what you dig from ground and bring. Fruit always comes from up. And the crop you dig, you break the tuber. In Nigeria, sir, I believe in harvest like this, you will see tuber of yam. Am I right?
Yes.
You will see plantain, and I think that is the real harvest we are talking about. But in America, you see maybe honey. And since I have been dealing with my father in the Lord here, I can read his mind that he wants to be original. He wants to be the source, right? That is, he wants to really emulate the source. The source. I don't think it would be bad if in our own harvest we want to do the basal cell, we have some tubers of yam, we have pineapple, we have papaya, etc., etc. Because some people will buy, when they take it home, when they cook, they will have testimony of healing. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Let's go to the first version because my time has been far, far consumed. Genesis 4, I would like from 3 and 4. 3.
In the course of time, Cain brought some of the fruits of the soil.
Cain brought some of the fruit
of the soil.
Of the soil.
As offering to the Lord.
And offer it as an offering to the Lord.
And Abel also brought an offering. Five portions from some of his firstborn of his flock.
Thank you. Abel also brought, there are some adjectives there. Fat, am I right? It's like something like excellence there too. That is where I pick my topic, that you should be conscious of your greed. Be aware of your greed. You can never bring spirally and be expecting point. Nigeria dictionary will say, Kappa or Konju Ware. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Greatness will never take you nowhere. If I'm to speak our mind here, majority of us here, we are all afraid of going to our home country. Just because if you even send the whole of your check home, their own greediness will never allow them to do whatsoever you said they should do to your taste. Initially, I was thinking of their mentality. And I can see that greed has consumed them. So I'm sorry to say this. The first building I've ever bought in my life, I bought it from a man living in UK. This man sent money to Nigeria that they should help me to build a house. When the man came to Nigeria, the picture in his hand different from the building. This is how the man decided to get rid of the house, and I bought it from him. The first day the man was looking at the house as if we should look under the table. And this is four flat, well designed. He said, Pastor, look at the picture. Is this? I said, no. You know, the man's brain was somehow because of greed. If you are too greedy, you can never call yourself a Christian, because you will never be able to give out to people. If you cannot give out to people, you are not building treasury above. Hallelujah. If you are too great, there is nothing bad you cannot do. But remember, God does not have pleasant in wickedness. If you are too great, you will never think of Jesus Christ or think of God. Your mind will be, this issue belongs to me. I am myself. You turn yourself to 3-1. But remember, a day is coming where people will come and carry you. You will not be able to carry yourself.
Hallelujah.
Then even if they carry you and put you in dustbin, you will not know. Gathering words without knowing who will take it. If you are too great, your problem is you are taking after Satan. Baba, of a blessed memory. What do you mean? If one person can eat one cow and finish it, oh my God. He said, well, could have been so cherishable, so good. If one person can consume a bag of, we don't even use a bag in America, they use small things. If you can finish it, then if you cannot finish it, who are you? Why do you overcarry yourself more than who you are, more than what you're supposed to be? Jude 1:11. Remember the story of Cain himself from the first reading. My brethren, in the Bible study, we understand it more than everyone. Because of what his mother did. Their first child became an evil person. That's to kill the juniper. Yes, she about to loan you a yes. The mother tricked the father in the first instance. Their first fruit happened to be an evil. What are you showing? What are you planting? Our harvest is knocking at the door. Papa was telling the congregation on Sunday that God should understand. God may not understand. God may decide not to understand. So if you believe that God will understand, He may decide not to understand. You can see, because of greed, from what you harvest from your farm resulted into killing of innocent person that brought his own to the Lord with all his heart, fat and excellent. This occasion is the behavior of the past. I remember I was here.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. The book of Luke, chapter 12, verse 16. Mm. And he spake a parable unto them, saying, the ground of a certain rich man brought forth plentifully. And he thought within himself, saying, what shall I do? Because I have no room where to bestow my fruit. And he said, this I will do. I will pull down my barn and build greater,
bigger one,
and there will I bestow all my fruits and my goods. And I will say unto my soul, so thou hast much good laid up for many years. Take thine ease, eat, drink, and be merry. For God said unto him, thou fool, this night.
When Bible says fool, it means weary.
This night thy soul shall inquire of thee, then who shall those things be which thou hast provided?
This is a full rich man. I told you here that I was there when M. Kabila was being buried. No dime. No dime. No, no, owo nirin.
That was very good here.
Won tun fokun di. Won sa ti ma ri ko tun we okun mo eyan ni. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
With all this, lo de je rokin ba wa, lo de ti pa ya mu wa nu. There is no escape route. There is no escape route. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You cannot trick God. You cannot. God know how much you are earning. The harvest committee will shout, 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 shout. They are helping you. They are only helping you. One of our topic, the Bible class. I think that was treated by Baba Yan, that you should lay your treasury in heaven. Am I right, sir?
Yes.
How do you do that? Are you to put it inside plane and is in what you do to people. The way you reach out to people, the way you reach out to the house of the Lord. I mentioned it a few weeks ago. This building we want to build, some people will not have 10 naira here. Or 10, oh, we are using dollar here. I'm sorry. Some people will not have $1 here, but the building will still be there. They will build it. And you will still come there and put it back. Nothing will cost nobody. But between you and your God, they know that you have no dime here. It means your dime does not have value. There is one common problem we are both having. If anybody should call in Nigeria now, we need $2,000, so you will struggle to abort to send it there. And the people who send it to will never appreciate. Even to buy goods to turn out for yourself, you prefer to send money home. I don't know if you want a kilo cent. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
A foolish man that believes, yes, I am rich, that does not believe that riches come from God. He thought from his brain. I'm sorry, I didn't look at necessary. Something that I built with my knowledge and for that statement. Dwell among the animal for 7 years. Unquestionable God. Unchallengeable God. Undefeatable. Why can't you right now make a U-turn and do the right thing. So that at the end of the day, you'll be able to tell God, God, this can never happen to me. Because by the time the toilet will be messed up, I will be the one that will clean it. By the time everybody carry their Bible and run home, I will be the one that will see, get your church prepared. You do for yourself.
Matthew 6:19. Lay not up for yourself treasure upon earth, where moth and rust doth corrupt, and where thieves break through and steal.
Take it away.
But lay up for yourselves treasure in heaven,
no,
where neither moth nor rust that corrupt, and where thieves do not break through,
they will not have access to it.
A man say to isura jo fun ara yin ile aye nibi ti kokoro ati ipara ibaje ati nibi ti awon ole irunle ti won si jale sugbon eto isura nijo
ni orun nibi ti kokoro ati ipara ko le ba je ati nibi ti awon ole ko le runle ki won si jale
o si kokoro ni kon nibi ti awon fulani o le de amu ye ni ile mi ko lojo won jo more than 20 million won ko so won si kologo. And tell these people to come and support the work of the Lord financially, they would not. They would never. Be conscious of your greed. If you are too greedy, you go nowhere. You go nowhere. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ejo ni awon ta joko se la ni amure o. Sugbo o lojo ta fe lo a so jo ta fe fi oppress. Hallelujah. A fe fi oppress ni. Jo je ki ko je joko do joko resi. Gbogbo en teje mo ko la mi ro le ma ri la agun lati bi do we. God does not have pleasure in wickedness. You are to use it to come and serve your God. Bẹ́ẹ̀dáwó kúrè. Bàbá ṣáà bí ṣe? Bàbá kúrè. A máa ṣe wájì lọlé. Let's go to the second reading because gbogbo nǹkan tí mo ń sọ làwọn tó dúró tẹ́lẹ̀ ti sọ. Church pathology. Go ahead. I need just 38.
For I sent you to reap what you have not worked for. Others have done the hard work, and you have reaped the benefit of their labor.
On one condition. If you contribute without measuring it, you will reap what you don't labor for. You will reap what you... Some people will do the labor, God will say, fine, you go and reap what they have labored for. They didn't want it. They have labored for you. Because by the time you look at your hand, oh, this is just 1,500. And they said they need 1,500. How will I... Let me give them the 1,500. Because the spirit will tell you, give them the 1,500. Till when you started arguing, if you drop the 1,500, where you did not so you will reap.
Amen.
It's automatic. Amen. It's a law. Amen. It's a law. The magic do happen in my country where Brahmanists will head the graduates. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Because they believe their forefathers labored for Nigeria. They will drag you back to Manafodio. Abubakar Tafawa Balewa. So now we have to come and reap what our... Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And we are here, we are Nigerian American here. We did not know that our real alma mater is Nigeria. You will never pray for Nigeria. Some people will tell you, Nigeria.
Hallelujah.
If we contribute to the house of the Lord, if your tithe does not come with the condition of God to understand. If your tithe is 10 naira, your 10 naira is 10 naira. Not 5 naira 29 cents that the remaining God should understand. Somebody will labor, God will tell you go and reap. Is it not possible?
The scripture has mentioned it to us. Let's be upstanding. We are going to talk to God. All those character that we cannot find in the dictionary of God, that as from today, you desist from it. That thing that will be in your mind that will be telling you that today you are divorcing that spirit.
Yeah.
Why can you help me? I surrender.
Gbogbo àwọn ọ̀nà bá ti gbà kùnà. Tó fi Thank you.
Jesus Christ.
Holy.
Holy Saint Michael.
Holy.
Our Lord and our Savior. Lord, the little that we have from you are mine. Please sanctify it at this moment in Jesus' name.
Amen.
This money that we brought to you, Almighty God, we are not going to use it to bury any member.
Amen.
We are not going to use it to pay hospital bills.
Amen.
But we are going to use it to glorify your holy name.
Amen.
As you have done this, Almighty God, we know you are going to do more in our lives.
Amen.
All the pockets that this money from, Lord, add 100% in their life, Jesus, mighty name.
Amen.
Everything they are looking unto you, Almighty God, must come to immediate manifestation.
Amen.
And though they wanted to do it, but for some reason, they could not join us to do this. Lord, you know you're the only one that can make a way where it seems to be no way. Make a way for them right now.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayer.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. And amen. Thanks. Thank you.
El Miracles Great Eli. El Miracles Great Eli. El Miracles Great Eli. Je ne comprends pas. Et tout ceci. Michael Mimo. Olorun mole. Olorun ma jemu. Omo re ma jemu oro se. Ile bi da mewa. Olorun ma ya simo. Ile de Jesu ya simo. Ile ko je je wa ni waju re. Ile re ati oro ni pa ida ba Olorun ba mu se. Ani re ko Jesu wa si la la. Jesu lo wa.
Ami loruko Jesu.
Thanks, offering. General offers three loud hallelujah to praise God Almighty. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
ọkùnrin rẹ̀ mọ́.
Bí ó tún wà láti kan ṣe ọbẹ̀ nísìnyí, bẹ́ẹ̀ ni ó sì máa rí ní ìgbà gbogbo ayé àìnípẹ̀kun àmì.
Jehovah.
Mímọ́.
Jésù Kristi.
Mímọ́.
Olé Michael.
Mímọ́.
Èyí ni ọpẹ́ tí àwọn ọmọ yín mú wá síwájú yín.
Ṣé bàbá?
Nítorí pé wọ́n ṣí pẹ̀lú ayọ̀ ọ̀tàn wọn. Olu àyà sí mímọ́.
Àní o, Jésù.
Ọkàn tí wọ́n fi mú ọpẹ́ náà wà bá àyà sí mímọ́. Ọwọ́ tí wọ́n fi pe dání olú àbá àyà sí mímọ́. Ọpẹ́ náà ẹ kó jẹ́ tẹ̀wọ́ gbà. Nítorí pé o ṣeun tó dáa fún wọn. Inú wọn dùn ayọ̀ wọn fún. Wọ́n mú ọpẹ́ kékeré yìí wá. Lorúkọ Jésù bá mi sọ di ńlá. Oore tó máa tún ṣe fún wọn tó máa fi mú ọpẹ́ ńlá wá olúwa ṣe kankan.
Àní o Jésù.
Ẹ̀yin ọ̀run bá wa ṣe bẹ́ẹ̀.
Àní.
Ohun èlò oríṣiríṣi inú mú wá. Nítorí pé ẹ̀yin ni ọba tí ń jẹ́ akiri ṣoore. Ẹ sì máa ṣe bó ṣe wù yín. A dúpẹ́ olúwa pé ọpẹ́ ayọ̀ ló ṣe fún wọn. Ètò náà ni wọ́n ṣe mú ohun ayọ̀ wá síwájú yín. Ọlá tó ń bọ̀ wá lórúkọ Jésù, ọpẹ́ ìbànújẹ́ ò ní kàn yín o. Nítorí ohun ayọ̀ la máa ń gbọ́ níbùdó àwọn olódodo. Nítorí pé ẹ̀yin ti fi ayé yín fún ayọ̀ ló máa jẹ́ tiyín. Àwọn ìrànkọ́ wà ní ìgbà iná wọn ń bọ́ lọ́pẹ́ ìṣọ̀pẹ́. Ọlá tó ń bọ̀ ábẹ́ iná ṣọ̀pẹ́. Àtẹ̀yìn àti àwa gbogbo alájọ máa dúpẹ́. Ìjọ mírèkù a máa dàgbà sí. Àwa ènìyàn rẹ̀ a máa pọ̀ sí. Nínú ọlá, nínú ọ̀rọ̀, nínú rere olúwa ṣe bẹ̀ fún wa. Ọmọ rẹ gbé ohun èlò orin wá síwájú yín. Orúkọ Jésù. Bí a ṣe ń lò fún oko orúkọ rẹ. Táwọn ènìyàn rẹ sì ń jó ìjọ ayọ̀ nínú rẹ. Ìwọ ìran tó mú wá ní orúkọ Jésù inú a máa dùn mí. Kí àwọn ènìyàn Ọlọ́run ṣe ń jó ìjọ ayọ̀ pẹ̀lú dùrù yìí. Ọjọ́ kíjọ́ tó bá ti ń lò ó. A máa dà fún ẹ̀sìn
mi.
Àwọn màlẹ́kà kan wà, a máa ń mọ ní màlẹ́kà oníjó aláyọ̀. Àwọn màlẹ́kà ìpọn máa bẹ̀ gbé. Púpà wá tàjẹ́ bá ń ṣe ọpẹ́ náà, màlẹ́kà náà a máa bá wa gbé. Ìbànújẹ́ kéré pọ̀ kò ní jẹ́ ìpín wa o. Ìwọ náà ló tàn mọ́lẹ̀ fún Arójà. O ṣe é lòkìkì mọ́lẹ̀. O sì ní ẹni tó bá rìn nínú rẹ̀ kò ní fẹsẹ̀ kọ. O àwọn ọmọ yín wọ́n mú wọn lẹ̀ náà wá olúwa bá wa tàn sáré wọn. Ẹ ní fẹsẹ̀ kọ o. Lówùúrọ̀ lọ́sàn-án láṣálẹ́ ẹ ní fẹsẹ̀ kọ. Ẹni bá fẹsẹ̀ kọ ṣubú ni. Ẹ ní ṣubú. Ẹ ní ṣubú ara. Ẹ ní ṣubú ẹ̀mí. Ohun tó máa dé bá yín tẹ máa fi fẹsẹ̀ kan mu ní kò ní kọlù yín. Ẹ̀mí ìgbéraga ò ní ya yín lò. Mò ń ṣe èmi ni, ṣé èmi nìkan ni mo, èmi nìkan ni. Lágbára jẹ Jésù kò ní jẹ́ tiẹ̀. Èyí tó ń ṣe ò tí tó, wàá ṣe jù bẹ́ẹ̀ lọ. Ìkórè náà ti dé. Gbogbo apálápátá la máa ṣe. O ní fà sẹ́yìn. Ìrúnú ò ní mú ẹ sẹ́yìn. Ìdá èdè ò ní mú ẹ sẹ́yìn. Ìjà ò ní mú ẹ sẹ́yìn. Ọ̀rọ̀ ọlọ́rọ̀ ẹjẹ́ ẹlẹ́jọ́ ò ní mú ẹ sẹ́yìn. Ìdààmú tàbí ìṣòro kò ní mú ẹ sẹ́yìn. Ọlọ́run bàbá ọ̀ṣọ́fà á sun ẹ síwájú. Lọ́ba ní àtá ló ṣe jù nínú ìkórè ìwọ ló máa kà. Ìwọ ló máa tọ́ka sí. awon eranko fi gbogbo agbara won se won si rere nibe iwo na wa rere nibe awa na a rere nibe ya o pelo si mimo
amen
e ku je tewo pa
amen
ka le ma yin loko
amen
ka le ma gbe yin ga
amen
loruko Jesu Kristo lo alagbadura
amen 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 loruko Jesu
lati ori ofe awon agba ijoro fe ti baba
mimo
oro fe ti omo
mimo
o ba le yin o
abi Jesu
oluwa sure fun yin
amen
o mo no yin dun
amen
ma yo yin kun
amen
e ta bere fun yin ko la ko fa ise se ojo ologo to nbo gbogbo yin parapata le ma sope
amen
ni agbara je Jesu won pa asele laye yin
amen Jesu
ohun dun asele laye yin
Jesu
gege bi oro oluwa ni oruko Jesu ojo ologo to nbo yi gbogbo ile ma gbe ba ope something special will happen to you
amen
that thing will make you to glorify God
amen
you are coming here to give testimony
amen
it shall be as it has been
amen
Jesu oluwa wa
amen
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 nto gbadu e ti gba ile ameje to rin le fun oluwa
amen
hallelujah hallelujah Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
On special offers, awon alakanse patapata special offers.
I'm not afraid to die. Yeah. ni fun baba
mimo
ogo ni fun omo
mimo
ogo ni fun olorun emi mimo
Dios wa last country
o be ni si si e ni o si ma ri ni igba gbogbo
aye ai ni pekun ami
Jehovah
mimo
Jesus Christ
mimo
Michael mimo
mimo
olorun olope Oba to ni gbogbo ogo ati yin ati ola Awon mo re bi ope ba si waju re gbe bi akanse nitori pe o da won lohun adura won nitori o je ki adura won ko pada soka ya won o je ki aye bere bi olorun won da inu ope inu ayo inu ijo inu idunnu ni won wa lo loni won sinu banuje
e se baba
ogo ni fu oruko yin loki orun
hallelujah
olorun ose fa mo ni ogo ni fu oruko ara loki orun
hallelujah
abi mi mo don ka awon mo re
abi yesu
olorun iyanu ire lo mo to se fun won Ohun ti eniyan aye kan o le se Iya ati baba o le se ore o le se oko o le se aya o le se Sugba ere ni Olorun a se kan ba ku Alagbara ni nla Oba to je emi ni ma beru Eyi to se fun won ton fi dupe ajo di baje. Olorun oso fa fun ni ohun to se fa won ore ton fi gbigbe ope akanse. Loruko Jesu ko ni di baje na aye yin. Olorun awon omo ogun. Ala se pe Olorun jo mimo. Gbogbo itoku ninu aye awon ore mo ti kule. Ki won to dide o ya ba mi se pari olorun
Jesu Christi
awon to wa tun fo pe ibere o ni nkan to bere lowo e to ba bere lowo eniyan eniyan o le se o te wa tun fe se oro apo ejo apo to ba tun se tan a tun consider ma po si wahala Sugbọn ire lo ba ti ki si regun lori ohun to ba se fun ni. Emi mimo o ya ba mi se fun Olorun wa. Ibere yin yo se tewo gba. Omo re gbe aworan Maria mimo iya Kristo olugbala o fi sope ojo. Maria iya mimo a bi amo odi orun a po ja gborogboro a Mama mawe Dawu sadura mo re Olorun Ade omo odi orun ma pada leyin omo re Olorun
Jesus
Ati ni leyin ti ki ti ni loju Eyin orun oya eti omo yin leyin Awon to se akanse pe eyin orun eti won leyin
Ade Jesus
Awon to ba omo re jo ton ba won yo nitori awon oran kan wa gege bi iranse Olorun ka ni awon oran kan be ni awon oran kan wa nibi ti olope ba ti so pe not ma ba won jo
be
nitori pe awon na won fe deni olope eyin ri o ya gbo sinu ayo pe yin Oya ma jijo ope yin. Awon oran kan de wa ibi to won ba ti so pe bayi ibanuje ma de ba won ni. Eleda orun aye iru awon iran yi oya e ko si inu won. Oni e ma ko si inu won. Ebi mi ma e ko si inu won. To ba ti si aya le oya ele jade. Olu ko de yin mu. Ojo ni ti ope yin se de won gba. Ope na ko ni de ko sile leyin ope e tun se ni to ju ba o ri be o se be Jesu ruwa wa ori ofe ti baba ase ti omo ìdàpẹ̀ ní mímọ́ ó pà ní yín ọmọ rẹ ó fi ohun aládùn tá à ń pè nu yín ó gbé dání ó fi ṣọpẹ́ ìmọ́lẹ̀ ń tàn nínú ẹ̀ àṣẹ kan ló fún oyin tó fi jẹ́ wípé agbára yín kan ò lè sọ́dìkòrò àṣẹ kan ló fún oyin tó fi jẹ́ wípé dídùnú rẹ̀ kò láfiwé lórúkọ jésù ọba tó ṣe ayé odò tó lóyin tó ládùn ayé aládùnjò yín lọ
àmì jésù
ìmọ́lẹ̀ àrójà kò ní kú ní ọ̀nà rẹ
àmì jésù
olùlànà ọlọ́run ọ̀ṣọ́fà kó lànà ayọ̀ fún ẹ
àmì jésù
ó di ẹ̀rú tìdílé tìdílé ó ní kú ní rèwerèwe lórúkọ jésù nígbà tó ń dùn tó ń dára fún ẹ ó ní kú ikú òjijì alágbára àwọn ọmọ rẹ gbọ́ ọpẹ lónìí lórúkọ jésù ẹ bọ́ sínú ayọ̀ ńlá ẹ ní sọkún ìbànújẹ ìjọ ọlọ́run lápapọ̀ olúwa ṣoun láyọ̀ fún wa káyọ̀ máa yìnyàn jésù olúwa wa
àmì lórúkọ jésù
méje tó rinlẹ̀ akẹ́kọ̀ọ́ sí ọlọ́run wa hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ọpẹ gbogbo ìjọ pátápátá. The whole congregation prayer. Congregational offering. Ọpẹ́ gbogbo ìjọ ẹ pé gbogbo àwọn tó wà lẹ́yìn lọ́wọ́ wa kán wá ṣọpẹ́ ìjọ. Please bring everybody back here to come and set, to come and praise God. This is congregational offering.
Ìjìnlẹ̀ olórúkọ ńláńlá orúkọ Jésù tó kárí ayé. Ọpẹ́ lọ́pẹ́ àná ayé ìbábara omi jẹ́. Ṣé ọpẹ́ lọ́pẹ́ Jésù ọ̀tá ìgbà tí lẹ́yìn mi ó ṣeun jẹ́.
Wama fiti peru utojo kudu sajane guru anu koma fiti wansasinu anduara. Salemi na yana tana nufisina. Ejeto jetelo.
May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the very fellowship of the Holy Spirit descend mightily upon us. Father, we are giving you this because of your massive presence in our midst. You said, I am here, and my presence is here.
Yes.
Therefore, more graces were given as a result unto the church and unto every member of the church. You say, if a prophet should prophesy 3 days fasting for anyone, that because of your presence, 1 day only must be observed. If it is written, if it is, yes, because of that, because of your presence, because of your mercy, it must be just one.
Oh, yes.
That is how great you are.
Yes,
Father, continue to accept this offering.
Amen. Amen.
We are using this offering also to ask you. This is the world ruled by Satan, by evil, and by wicked souls. But you did something dramatic in the presence of Elisha. When the armies of Assyria gathered together in thousands, to capture him, and you revealed to him, and you told him, my word, that was the word. Elisha, my word, don't be afraid. Do not take them into account. They are nothing before you. Of course, they got it to him, they could not recognize him. They have been blindfolded. Any evil, any wickedness, anything that is not of any good account or report, that will come to your house, all that will be chasing you, I will never get to you in Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.
Come and bless your congregation.
Amen.
Let us always be happy before you.
Amen.
Those who are knocking and secret, they are here. We know, according to your word, a man will pray, meaning you will enter into all their problems and you will solve them.
Amen. Amen.
Today, eternal Father, that we are doing this. Anyone with any notable problem, we ask you today, enter into that problem and solve that problem today.
Amen.
There are some in our midst up till now, they are looking and asking for the fruit of wealth. They are looking unto you. You want to tell today, am I worried? The Lord, who was with Abraham and Sarah, the same Lord who answered Anna's prayer, a parent became mothers of seven children. Today, as you are getting up, with vested authority, because says, speak to me, I will answer, and so shall it be.
Amen.
By this time next month, you will miss your message in Jesus' name.
Amen.
The Lord will walk miraculously and wonderfully for you.
Amen.
And the baby will be planted in the womb.
Amen.
You will come running and jumping before the Lord, now and forevermore. Amen.
Amen.
Let us chant 777 to praise our good Lord. We are
hallelujah,
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 hallelujah, hallelujah. This is not miracle and peace, I know. Hallelujah. God is doing wonderfully in our midst. We can attest to this. Let us do it with better grace. So c'est un coup de pouce de chien. Oya to dara.
Reverend, let's bring our service to an end by singing in 5-4-2 from the English people.
Baba, if you put a charity on your job, and Jacob, you are a Jesus,
Baba ni ato Olorun ni ori kokon e ma ti wa sai yo pa Oluwa Olorun an lo ni ose ni e ma shafa tori da fun wa gbogbo bi ta ba kojo re si ga pa o le pa de ni oruko Jesu apa mo wa do ni wa amọ na lowo e ma je ki won re ami choice e ma je ki won re ami ra ni sa mo ya mo Oluwa ati papa mo Oluwa Oluwa e ba mi wa pelu won e ba mi to mo le yi won ka e ma je ki won ri wa e ma je ki won ri da mu ni oruko Jesu ni agbara e Jesu awa yo bi ati baba obi awa na wa do owo yi e lowo e mi wa ni oruko Jesu e je ki ojo gbogbo wa ko ja nu e ni oruko Jesu ati mo be laye gbogbo awon eso yi e ma ja mo pin won awa so je ko le wa ni ni owo
The Lord's Prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from all evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. Gloria.
Amen.
Nítorí ká ti ṣe wá lógún tí
kò lè bí pàdé láéláé ẹ̀mí ni mo bá ọ̀pẹ́ wa. A ó máa lọ sínú ilé wa, ìyá ilé wa sí mímọ́, ìyá ọ̀nà wa sí mímọ́, ìyá ọkọ̀ wa sí mímọ́, ìyá ọ̀sẹ̀ yìí sí mímọ́ fún wa. Gbogbo ìpinnu èṣù lórí wa lọ́sẹ̀, gbogbo àpéjọ àwọn ẹni bí lórí wa àti ẹbí wa nínú ọ̀sẹ̀ yìí lórúkọ Jésù, ó yá ẹ̀bá mi tú ká ẹlẹ́dàá. Ọlọ́run ìyanu, a bèrè fún ìyanu rẹ látàn wá. Tójú àrí títí agbọ́tẹ́ni ló ròyìn ní rere, ó yá ṣe fún Ọlọ́run. Oṣù yẹn parí lọ ń tán lọ. Mo bẹ̀rù nínú láti ẹwà rẹ, má lè kẹ́mi wá bá oṣù yẹn lọ. Nígbà ká wọ oṣù tuntun, ká wọ ọ́ pẹ̀lú ayọ̀ ńlá, ká wọ ọ́ pẹ̀lú ìdáláre. Ohun tá a lé lóṣù yìí tọ́wọ́ wa òtò. Bí a ti dáṣe wọ ọjọ́ kìíní nínú oṣù kẹjọ ọdún tá a wà yìí, lórúkọ Jésù jẹ́ kó máa tó wa lọ́wọ́. Sórí fún Ọlọ́run. Láti máa lọ báyìí, má jẹ́ àsórí wa ara wa. Má jẹ́ àgbàgbé òjijì lórí ara wa. Lórí ọkùnrin, lórí obìnrin, má jẹ́ àgbàgbé òjijì. Lórí ọmọdé, lórí àgbà, má jẹ́ àgbàgbé òjijì. Lórí olùṣọ́ àgùntàn, lórí àmọ̀jọ, má jẹ́ àgbàgbé òjijì. Kò sí fún wa ká lè máa yàn. Nígbà tó máa dọjọ́ mẹ́jọ tó ń bọ̀, bàbá afẹ́ wá ròyìn iṣẹ́ ìyanu rẹ ní rere. Afẹ́ fi tóbi rẹ hàn ní ayé wa. Jẹ́ kó rí bẹ́ẹ̀ rẹ dàá. Ẹnu wa kó gba ọ̀pẹ́. Ète wa kó gba iyì. Tọ́ aláṣẹ ọ̀run. Fi àṣẹ sí ìbéèrè. Jésù Olúwa wa.
Let us chant seven hallelujah to the four corners of the world.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Hallelujah!
Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
Adirunke. Adirunke.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
Holy.
Holy Saint Michael.
Holy.
Our Lord and our
Savior.
Lord, we have come to the conclusion of this awesome service. Let all the blessings that we receive today be permanent in our lives.
Amen.
This is a new week
that nobody has used.
But we are asking you, Almighty God,
for you to go before us
and prepare the truth for us.
Amen.
Anything that is not of God, that will put us down, that will make us lament,
it will not happen this way.
Amen.
As we step into this week,
we will step in with your glory.
Amen.
With your grace.
Amen.
And with you overshadowing us 24/7.
Amen.
You are a God. You are not a man. You can do what nobody can do.
That's why you are
a God. That's why we have come together today to sing for you and dance for you and glorify your holy name.
To remind you, Almighty God, that we put you first in everything that we do.
Accept our thanks in Jesus' mighty name.
Yeah.
No evil shall befall us this week.
Yeah.
All our heart desire,
everything that we have opened our mouth and told you today in our silent prayer, in our individual prayers,
all of them must come to pass.
Yes.
Lord,
you will prove that you are still in miracle business.
Yes.
We cannot do it
because we don't have any power.
It's only you that has that power. That's why we're calling
upon your name.
And we know you are not going to disappoint us.
Continue to make a way where it seems to be no way for
us.
Anybody that is weak in their body, today they are strong. As they walk out today, they will feel strength come all over them. Because you are God.
Yes. Continue
to shower
us with your love.
Amen.
Continue to make a way where it seems to be no way.
Amen.
You are our God.
Amen.
And we'll
continue to call upon your name
till
you call us home.
In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying.
Amen. Amen.
May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ,
Amen.
The love of God,
Amen.
And the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit,
Amen.
Descend on us now.
Amen.
Lord, you are going to do a new thing for us today.
Amen.
This week we are walking into, we'll show people in the world that you exist.
Amen.
We'll show people in the world there is nothing that you, Jehovah Jireh, cannot do.
Amen.
Continue to be our God.
Amen.
We'll continue to worship you,
Amen.
Throughout the rest of our life.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name we are praying.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Seven hallelujah to praise.
Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
What about it?
Hallelujah. Please, I want you to listen to this special announcement. If you climb stairs, see.